researchers at UC Davis designed a solar dryer for small-scale farming systems around the world. This video explains the basics of drying fruits and vegetables using the Chimney solar dryer, and it is the third of three videos about this dryer. More information is available in the manual on our website. Preparing fruits and vegetables for drying. Make sure you start with undamaged, clean product. Small, thin items like leafy green vegetables and herbs may dry in a few hours, while larger, bulkier products like tomatoes or mangoes will take a few days to dry. You can dry larger fruits more quickly if you remove pits, peel the product, or cut into thin pieces. Loading the product onto trays. Arrange the product onto mesh trays to dry. Trays should be loaded with a single layer of product, but the fruits and vegetables will shrink when they dry, so you can overlap slightly. Putting the trays in the dryer. When placing the trays, leave the first tray position open, farthest from the chimney. This helps the air warm before moving over the fruits and vegetables. You can stack the trays too high as long as the product doesn't touch the tray above it. Make sure that the plastic cover doesn't touch the product, which will slow airflow. You will want only a few centimeters of headspace above the fruit and below the plastic covering to ensure airflow. Secure the plastic cover and make sure that the airflow entrance and the chimney exit are not blocked, so the air can flow only in one direction. Rotate the trays while drying. The temperatures and humidity vary in different parts of the drying table, so rotate the trays 2 to 3 times per drying cycle for more uniform drying. Time of day and weather issues. Air temperature, humidity, and weather can affect drying time. Some product will take multiple days to completely dry. If so, remove the trays with product and store them in a dry place, then replace them the next morning. The Chimney solar dryer works on sunny and cloudy days. However, it does not work during extended periods of rain or heavy clouds. After proper drying, vegetables should be brittle and snap or break. However, fruits may be pliable and flexible. For more details on how to build this low-cost solar dryer, check out the UC Davis Chimney Solar Dryer Manual on the Horticulture Innovation Lab website.